Hey, live streaming fitness family. My name is Sarah Green. I'm the Chief Content Officer on staff. And today is part two of Sitting is the New Smoking. Yesterday, I shared some statistics about sitting and how it's an isolated risk factor for chronic disease. So today, I'm gonna share a quick video with you right after I'm done speaking. Tune in if you have a desk job or if you're sedentary for the majority of your day. I want you to follow along with this video. You can be in business clothing and still participate in a lot of these exercises, as you'll see Rachelle demonstrating. Have a good day and keep moving. Hi, this is Rachelle Sharpnett coming to you from livestreamfitness.com. Today we're gonna do what's called desk release. You don't need any weights. In fact, just use what you have around your office. A ream of paper is fine, or even just your handy water bottle. I actually am a certified fitness instructor, but only part-time, so I spend my days from 8 to 5, Monday through Friday, sitting at a desk just like this. These are some exercises that I do to keep myself fit, active, and keep me from falling asleep. So let's get started. Let's stand up and start off with some side bends. You can add a little bit of music if you can. If you're at your desk in a small cubicle area, you can always put your headphones on or keep it soft at your desk. But this just gives you a little bit of something to get you moving. And really, we're just doing these for about 15 seconds. Not a lot of counting, not a lot to do. Just kind of move side to side. You can count to 15. And then we're going to do some chest openers. Let's take off our jacket for this next one so we can really get those arm circles going. You got 8 one way, and 8 the other way. Let's give me some shoulder rolls. Way. Again, 8 of each side is probably good. Now, next one, we're going to sit down for this one. We're going to do some knee hugs. And yes, I am in my suit. And yes, it's not the most comfortable. But let me tell you, this will feel good after sitting all day long. Breaks up your day. Again, about 15 seconds, you can count to 15. Make it simple. Alright, let's do some trunk twists. Again, you can't get out of your chair for a lot of these exercises, that's okay. You can do a lot of these from your chair, but I'm going to show you getting out of your chair because that's the whole purpose of desk release, to try to get away from your desk. You're going to get some nice twists here. All right, we've done about 15 or so stand up. First thing we're going to do is a reverse lunge using your chair. You hold your chair, go back, squat, switch. And we're going to do 10 to 12 reps of these. Form's important here. Make sure your toe, your knee's not going past your toe. Now what you're going to do on this final one on your right is pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and switch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew, that felt great. All right, next, we're going to do leg lifts. Again, holding on to your chair. We're going to alternate, do about 10 each side, 10
10 to 12. Slow and control. Then you're gonna switch. Other leg. And that should be 12. Okay, next we're going to do some squats. So, stand. Even though I'm wearing heels, the weight's going back in my heels. Slow and control. Again, go as low as you can go. Even if it's just like this, that's okay. Again, 10 to 12. Good job. Woo. All right, next. Now we're going to do tricep dips. Now this is probably the better way to do them. Pick your water bottle or your ream of paper behind like this. So slow and controlled. Okay, good job. Put that water bottle down. Okay, so now we're gonna do some V crunches. Now, a lot of you may say, I don't know about this. Holding your chair. If you're on a chair with wheels, you might wanna make sure you're against the wall. Sit back. You're gonna crunch it in. Again, hold on to that. Gotta keep your tummy nice and tight. Wow. All right, next one. This one can be done even while you're in a meeting, if you're on the phone, if you're talking to someone, or you have to sit for a long time and listen. These flutter kicks are great for that. No one even knows you're doing them. You can't hear them. For the most part, it can be on your desk, but not even see you doing them. Maybe you can do about 20 of these. Again, keep your abs, keep your core tight. And stop. Okay. Next. Get that ream of paper, something somewhat heavy. Do some overhead shoulder pressing. You can even do this without weight if you need to, but this is just something nearby. Gives you a little bit of resistance. Good job. Roll out your shoulders. And with that same ring of paper, we can do some bicep curling. You can hold it. Make sure you're sitting up nice and tall. Good job. Stand up. Do some little final stretches of your head, your side. Now these can be done as many different times as you have the time for. I know a lot of times you don't have a lot of time to do a lot of working out or a lot of these exercises. These should be quick and easy. And if you have a small work area, that's okay. Then you can do some more shoulder rolls. Nose bring your arm across like this. Back like this. Again, nothing has to take a long time. You can keep these to do throughout the day. Of course, most important, don't forget, drink lots of water. When you start feeling like you're getting that sugar crushed, get something sweet like fruit and try some more of these exercises. Thanks for watching and have a great day.